gonna say it together?
Right into it.
One more time. I would introduce us. I would introduce the both of us.
The both. I don't need you to speak for me.
But we're the Naylors. I would introduce. I'd be like, we're the Naylors.
Look at us back then. We thought we were about to be on. But you learn quickly that living in Hollywood, California does not make you an overnight success. Moving from Texas to LA. When we left San Antonio in 2013, we were focused on giving our son the best opportunity we could so he can pursue his dreams. We didn't know all that God had in store for our entire family.
This is it, guys. On our way to California to pursue AJ's dream. See what happens.
I was anticipating the struggle. I just wasn't anticipating the long struggle. It's like, we gonna find jobs. You made it within the first month, for sure. And then that first month went by. We ended up having to get on food stamps.
Wasn't a fun thing.
And that was a very hard thing. Anything in this life you have to work for. That's one thing I learned.
I feel like I'm supposed to be able to do more. I'm the husband. You know? They shouldn't have to worry about money, food, basic stuff.
We made a lot of sacrifices.
And there's one thing you should know about a Naylor. Naylors don't give up.
Work it, make it, do it. Makes us harder, better, faster, stronger.
That don't kill me. Can only make me stronger.
Even through the trials and the tribulations.
We believe that we're going to be successful.
I definitely see us building an empire. Like, totally across the board.
That's smiling while we do it.
That's how long I've been on ya.
I'm a hustler, baby.
I like to hustle. All the different skill sets that I have. I have my tools in the basement. I got my clippers over here. I got my camera on the table to do whatever. Whatever bag I gotta throw in the trunk, or all of them can be in the trunk. I'm ready to get it in.
I love dance. Like, it was my entire life. And when I had kids, really is when I suppressed it.
What do you want to be when you grow up?
Exactly what I am right now. So a dancer, an actor. My family pushes me so I can try my best.
Araya, she's just, she's a super sweet, sweet baby.
Come on. All right, Araya, she's a boss. Araya's a boss. She is very direct.
She lets you know exactly
what's on her mind.
In a nice way.
Can your dad dance?
Okay, no. My dad dances, he looks like a monkey.
She likes singing. Really likes to sing.
I just make up songs. I like doing cool stuff.
We're gonna allow them to explore
whatever it is that they wanna do. Hey guys! It's 4 years later. It's 2020 and we are back. You excited?
I am.
All right. What's up, y'all? It's Kayla, the matriarch of the Naylor gang. In 2016, you never could have convinced me that I would have an opportunity to truly dance again. However, that's exactly what happened, y'all. I had the opportunity of experiencing backup dancing and being featured in different dance videos and productions. So it's so funny when you speak the desires of your heart, how God truly delivers, and he is a God of restoration, because honestly, y'all, probably couldn't bust a move like that today, okay? But in 2016, I could, so he got me together. So faithful.
And speaking of God being faithful, I've also had the privilege of hosting on tour with the one and only Pastor Sarah Jakes Roberts, y'all. From speaking in front of a classroom to speaking to thousands of women all over the country. Won't he do it? Most recently, I've launched my nonprofit organization, Hope Together, that's dedicated to servicing special needs and at-risk students. I'm still working at the school, and I even tapped back into my acting. I'm out here trying to maximize all my gifts, y'all.
Do you want me to say my name again, clean? What's up, y'all? I don't have to use my hands. I'm not a hands talker.
Yes, you are.
Okay. What's up, y'all? My name is Tony. I'm the dad and the husband to Kate. No.
What's up?
All right. Y'all, my name's Tony. All right, here we go. Here we go. Give me a clean one.
What's up?
All
right, here we go. Y'all, my name is Tony.
What's up, y'all? My name is Tony.
There's been so much going on since 2016. Visions Entertainment Group is doing great.
Visions Entertainment Group is my photography and videography business. We've been able to create a lot of unique relationships. Some of these relationships have taken me into my new business, which is Ann Square Productions, where I develop television and film content.
And we also have a new studio downtown. We partner with Dion and Twilla with Lactose Entertainment, and we combine Visions Entertainment, Lactose Entertainment, and boom! We created LTE Visions.
To give creatives the opportunity to produce their photography and videography content.
Hi, my name is Araya Simone, and I am 9 years old.
Araya loves to be active, and she's super creative. She's always doing TikToks, experiments, singing, drawing, baking. If something needs to get done, Araya wants to know how to do it.
My brother's name is AJ, and he is kind of annoying, but at sometimes he can be nice and funny. So, yeah.
Hi, my name is Anthony Naylor, and I'm 11 years old. Once we moved to California, that's when I pursued my acting career.
Since I started my acting career, I've booked a lot of commercials, and I've had some pretty cool opportunities. Some of my hobbies other than acting are watching anime, gaming, playing soccer, and football. You know, just a typical kid growing up in Hollywood.
So as you can see, our lives have definitely evolved in the past 4 years. Looking back, what do you think has been our main motivator?
The main motivator for us being able to push past all of the trials and tribulations out here in LA is definitely trying to prove it to our family. It's not even to prove to the family, but it is to show them that, like, with faith.
Yes.
Because the thing that we recognize, security is security. Having a great job is a great job. A great job, God is good for giving you that job. But having that great job sometimes, for some people, can cause you to not have to seek Him as much.
Absolutely.
We come from a blue-collar state. We were raised to get a job that was going to give us some stability, get married, and raise your family. We didn't have a lot of conversation about purpose. With our son saying that he wanted to be an actor, that quickly took us out of that conventional mindset. But then we're put in a place where we have to figure out how to restabilize our whole family in a place that we're unfamiliar with.
To be honest, the generation prior to us, they weren't allowed to live, you know, for purpose or for dreams. They had to provide, and that's all that our parents are focused on. So at this point, you know, when we first were on our pursuit, if they didn't see the funds come in, then it was hard for them to understand.
What do you do when your dreams are bigger than your reality?
Join us as we learn from our past,
while pressing towards our purpose, the Naylor Way.
All right, so the quarantine life. Y'all, it's different.
You know, like 6 feet apart, 6 feet apart. Don't even get any more closer. I'm like, wow, this is going way too far.
It's just, it happened so suddenly. And like the fact that like we're not going to school anymore. I mean, it's cool and all, but I mean, like I said, my teacher and my friends.
Now look, everybody doing Instagram videos. People are like, yo, I want everybody to know
in that,
that in this season, in that you don't have to overwork. You got other people like, yo, it's quarantine. God gave you the time to be able to create. Everybody got something different to say. My thing is, between her, man, she got to teach these kids, man.
You don't know my prayer life. He told me he wanted me to rest. So I need for everybody to fall.
Everybody's rest. Let me tell you famous words of a janitor that my wife knows. He said, "What make you think your hands so good that you can't get that trash?" She said, "Cause I went to school to be a teacher." He said, "I don't give a So, to put that in our life, I didn't go to school to be no damn teacher. She did. Oh, she did. God.